Of course, it happened last night, but they told me today, and you can see, because this is not about supporting, this is a criminal. Because you cannot ban someone like that. Because he's supporting Sodo and you are supporting Shatsi, then you decide to ban someone. This is a criminal, and I'm going to follow it. Even I'm going to police now from here. I have to make sure those people are arrested, because he reported the case before. Because we are threatening him. So those are same people who has banned him. So I'm going to follow it up until when those people are charged.
And your take on the cancellation of the elections?
Of course, it's not me. Me, I wake up in the morning preparing for the votes. But when I was moving to polling station where I would deploy my agents, then someone called me from Electoral Commission and said they have cancelled the election. So I asked why. Said they have cancelled, we don't know why.
Yesterday evening, I received a letter from Shatis Musherure Kutesa filing a complaint that she also was not satisfied with specifically the conduct of Sodo Aine's supporters. So we communicated at the head office. They sat again, looked into her petition, and later the commission again this morning communicated that elections also in Maugora North be postponed. But the rest of the constituencies, that is Maugora, no, that is Remiyaga and Maugora County, we still have elections. We have already dispatched, materials are in the field, and hopefully, as I speak now, elections are ongoing. All the preparations are underway.